We have a special program here, the Integrated Design Sequence. If you could imagine a senior level capstone experience that interviews freshmen, sophomore, and juniors. So at the end of our four-year program, the students not only are adept in technical skills that they get in any four-year mechanical engineering program, but they also have mentoring and leadership skills.
So the way the integrated design course has helped me personally, during my co-ops and stuff like that, we're faced with real situations and real problems. So that's something we see a lot in our integrated design courses as well.
The ME design courses have helped me learn how to take an idea and a concept and turn it into reality.
They kind of teach you how to apply the material you learn in class to achieve a practical purpose.
These integrated design courses let you really see what your engineering looks like in practice.
I would say that my UE education has really allowed me to understand the importance of taking what I learn in school and applying it.
The integrated design courses have helped me with like the project work because those courses help you be able to function as part of a team.
With all the projects that we have, you can really design it on a computer, on paper, and then start building it with your own hands, with your teammates, and then really start to see it come to life.
My favorite experience has probably been the Baja competition. What we do is we design, build, and compete. So we design our car from the ground up, and then we actually do the fabrication work ourselves. We do testing on the car, and we compete against over 100 schools from all over the nation and actually from other nations.
So on Formula Car, my freshman year, I got to just work on a variety of the different subsections, just learning about the car and how it works. My sophomore year, I got to work more specifically under the steering section, which was interesting.
We have personal relationships with our faculty and our students, so no one gets lost. Every student is known by name from their very first semester here.
All the faculty at UE have an open door policy, so that means that you can go into their office anytime and ask them about homework problems or any real issues that you might come up. You can always talk to the professors.
You're with your faculty day in, day out. You're talking to them every day, open door policy, and they will push you to really understand what's going on with what they're teaching you.
All of my professors know me by name, and I can come talk to them anytime I want, and I just really, that experience has really helped me to grow and given me confidence in my abilities to be a successful engineer.
They like the students, are very passionate about what they do, and they like to share that.
I really respect each and every one of them, honestly. Like, they've helped me grow as a person, as an engineer, and I think the faculty here are really underrated. They're fantastic. Harlickson changed my life, really.
We send one of our engineering professors to teach our sophomore mechanical engineering students each year. So there's about 24 students that we have, engineering students at Harlickson, and our single faculty member is able to teach differential equations and maybe a couple technical classes, so they don't miss any semester of technical instruction.
It just opened up so many different possibilities, and you get to learn how to live on your own and kind of do things that a lot of people never ever get to experience.
So give mechanical engineering at the University of Evansville a shot. We'll guarantee you, you won't be disappointed.